One person has died after an apartment fire in Stark County. It happened just before 10 o'clock last night on Harris Avenue Northwest. According to the Jackson Township Fire Department, a person called 911 saying the three-unit apartment building was on fire with a person stuck inside. When crews got there, they put out the fire and then rescued one person inside of the building. The person that died hasn't been identified.